All right, welcome on in, everybody. Welcome back. Today we're gaming. We're gaming indeed. Alright, I think let's get into it. Let me just quickly open up the stream because I don't have that open. Okay. Music is good. There we go. Alright, very nice. Welcome on in, everyone. Today we're doing the gaming. Today we are doing the streaming. So today we are doing some PB runs. You already know. You already know. What's up, Mizzy? Practice bed cycles? Sure, might as well. Some practice. Very nice. Okay. I'm making sure everything looks good. And scepter, there you go. Bang. Why is nothing working? 1 second. Very minor tech related thing here.
Ready.
Ready indeed. Okay. It does in fact work. There we go. Let's get in here. Let's get some bed practices in. Oof. It feels great being back. I was dying to school and now I'm not, so that's always fun. Oh, I see practice world. There you go. Alright. We're gonna get 3-4 cycles. That's the goal. Here we go. Right side. That was really bad. The dragon switched sides. What's up with that? Why did the dragon switch sides? It's so stupid. Okay. No, that was bad. Okay, 5 bed. Let's get 6. Or 4. Not 6. Nope, let's restart. No worries. Oh, that's good. That was really bad. Come on, 5 bed again. I got a really bad 3rd bed. Left side. Here we go. W4 bed. Nope. Ain't it, Chief? Come on. No, I think I can go down one more. I was going a bit too early. Right here. Thank you. That could have been a clean 5, but I messed it up. Here we go, this is poor right here. Nope, too low. It got way too low. Lock in. The cycle right here. It spun. Okay. We gotta. Okay, what am I doing wrong here? I'm like way too early. That was good. Right, I broke it. I went for only one more core cycle. Keep messing it up. Oh, here we go. Bruh. Okay, I'm just gonna give up. Enough practice. The dragon's certified selling. What do I do? Here we go. Let's get some actual runs in now. Looking for some ocean seeds. Let's go. The blue alpaca with the Risa. ¿Cómo estás? Estoy bien. ¿Y usted? I'm using that Spanish one responses. Not you too, bro. You usted. Mad respectful like that. There's nothing here. Look at this world. It's alpaca the goat. Muy bien. Very nice. Very nice. I do recall taking like, I took like 4 years of Spanish in school. Clearly wasn't enough. Can't be worse than my spelling. Let's go ahead, Link. Link Lanao. I obliterated that. King shit? Real. Dude, tossed it. Look at this village. Pretty valid. Oh, I should probably get the Iron Golem. Loki forgot? Loki forgot? Yo, Forgore? Oh, there's also food here. I should probably get that. I forgot about food. Check out this golem kill. What is wrong with you? I was so cool. Huh? He's stuck. He suck. He can't move. Look at that iron. Free. I mean, the whole contraption, bro, is, nah, I'm good. Don't pop off. Like, no, I was cool for a second. I was almost cool. This is a temple. Loki temple might be worth. I'm trying to get out of here, though. There's almost never lava and desert. I got the boat while we're at it. Looking for a ravine. Any ravines? Any ravines? What are you? What are you? Nope. You've lied to me. I swear, it's so hard. Like, the hardest thing to find, not even like wood or iron or anything, is literally just finding a suitable ravine that will have lava and everything you need. Please, this is a massive ravine here. Can't not have lava. Does in fact not have lava. There's another one right there. Come on, lava. Yes. Perfect, perfect, perfect. This looks like a back part of the boat. So most likely have iron right here. Perfect. There we go. Check me out. Make a bucket? I need to make a pickaxe. The wood tool setup goes hard. Got all wood tools. Come on, I'm trying to get sub 5 entry. Nothing? This is actually so bad. Oh, finally. About time. Like a year later. I need a door. Okay, good formation right here. Praying. There we go. Takes so long to mine stone. Wait, what? Oh, I forgot. Gotta cover that up. Oh, just insta-lit. Okay. Cool entry. It just install it for me. I'll take it. Low key. Fortress found. We just need a bastion. MC. We most. Dude, what is. What is this? What kind of number is that? Sebastian, like, super close. Like, that way. How close is that? 11 chunks? That is really close. Dude, and there's a broken portal that might have iron in it. Which is actually huge. Oh, what the heck? Fastion? Yo, Fastion? Any Fastioners? Oh my god. Wait, what the heck? That's like exactly right there. But I don't have any iron. So I have to go to the loot part to find if there's any iron. This is the loot part. There you go. Hi guys. Yeah, right here. Should be a guy. There's too many dudes here, I don't want to risk it. Oh my god. Just toss all my junk in here. Holy, we got everything. Okay, I need sticks. Throws away the good stuff. Yeah. This is good. I can replenish my gold, like, directly. In case if I need to. Did I toss a string? No, I kept it. Made sure. More than enough. There we go. Oh, I'm good on that, guys. Hey, y'all. Let's just do this for now. Do a basic route. Okay, no, that was not meant to happen. Oh my, fire arrow. Forgot that's a thing. Forgot this game was a thing. Get in here. Any strays lying around? Any chest lying right here? I'll take that. Double speed threes. I'll take it. Okay, here we go. Locked in. Oh my god, that's like crazy. Don't need you anymore, don't need you. I'd like a few more pearls, but actually I think I should be good. Fortress from here? No, I'm gonna go back. This actually might be PB, boys. And by a lot. Depending on my pearl luck. There we go. Right here. Yeah, the world is massive. That's a lot of guys. Oh, how? Oh, how? How? I'm on soul sand, but I'm 3 blocks high. That makes absolutely no sense. I'm on 3 blocks. The guy should not reach me if I'm above 2 blocks. No, I need to know. I need to know. Oh, and I typed in correct. Here, let's try it here. Let's try it here. Soul sand. 3. Now we're gonna slash summon Wither Skeleton. Wait, now come reach me. Yeah, how? How? I'm hitting you. Oh, did it hit me when? Yeah, come here. Come here. Are the conditions like perfect for it to hit me? Here, come here, come here. Come here. No. But if I was... Oh, hi. it was here, then it could reach me, right? Yeah, bruh. That's stupid. That's so stupid. I cope, I mauled, I seethe. And we're at ocean. Stop that. It's a rip, but we move on. That was quite literally one of the besties I've gotten in like months. Can we stop that? Thank you. Do not want to eat potatoes. I'm more high class of a citizen to eat raw potatoes. Where is the rest of this village? Hello? Everyone just disappeared? They just despawned? Where is the village? There's a few things here, but I don't see houses. Cat? Cat typically implies village. That's all I really need from here. We can just leave the ocean realm. Well, I'll just use berries now that I have them. Just take no fall damage. There's a boat right there. And there's a guy right there. Just hope he doesn't have any weapons. It's a front part. Was it sideways? Hey, give me your food. On the shore, there was money. I need money. No, dolphin. There you go. This guy does not listen. I was going northwest. I thought I was going southwest. Oops. At least I can look for some ravines like this. F in the chat for trendy Burek for being an idiot. It's like right here. There you go. Hello. Let's go. Come on. Dolphin, let's go. I now have a sword. No. Bro. Stop playing the map and let's go. We must find lava. It's like 4 minutes in. It's already busted if I don't find lava in like 30 seconds. I still need flint. Ah, I see. It gets distracted very easily. Yep, that's gonna be a reset. Let's run this world. I'm not seeing anything. I see a boat. It's front part. Nope. Also, what did this dude say? He's gonna promo my channel. No way. My god, I can finally reach 500 followers. No way. Oh, there's a boat right here. Wait, before I check boat. I really need this dude's help to reach, get more followers. Ain't no way. Here we go. Hopefully it's easy to get wood here, otherwise I'm screwed. Oh, Deathstrider boots, I'll take that. Check me out. Need one more piece of wood. Doors. Bang. Bro is ingenious with the solutions. My engineer. What's good, Shadow Burb? Bang. Harun Shah of all time? I gotta be the Harun Shah of all time. If you go on YouTube and you search Harun, though, this other Harun shows up, bro. This guy's an imposter. Get rid of him, please. He's really trying to steal my flow. And I think he's also Harun Shah as well. Okay, this is annoying me greatly. Exactly. So like, if you search Harun Shah, it's like this dude. I'm like, bro, who? Excuse me, who are you? There's a whole other boat right there. This is an L world. I just don't like it. It's faster. Did I have Deathstrider 2? Okay, yeah, but it's definitely faster. All right, gamer posture time. Here we go. And I'm not. As soon as I said I'm not seeing much, I started seeing some. Okay, I need gravel, first of all. Yeah, nowhere near on the map. You all will go into being a bucket. And you all... making the stick pickaxe. I can't deal with this. Nope. Nope. That was astronomically bad. That was so bad. I don't know what I tried doing there. Hotel. Average crafting in Ohio. He was like, what am I doing? Four beds, easy. That's all I need. Wait, I'm actually chilling now. I'm actually chilling now. I can just get a free bucket for just existing. Hold on. This guy has to drop four and I'm absolutely chilling. What is this? Fellow Ohio meme enjoyer, Hagman. I think it's all right. Some people take big issue with it. I'm like, bruh, because you're probably from Ohio, am I right? I need more wood. I'm gonna do bucket strat because I might as well now that I have so many M's. Hi. Someone take this, by the way. I'm just gonna buy a bucket. Yes, please have a bucket trade. You are a nasty human being. Not even a human being. You are an animal. Like, can you take the thing? You. This is why villagers do not deserve rights. Salve pro Brazil. That's what I'm saying. Brazil. Uncle Messi, Uncle Messi. Uncle Messi, goal, goal, goal. Goal, 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 goal. Here we go. Flying through this world. We like that. Oh my god, it's a PP gravel. Do you like JoJo? Or do I like JoJo? I think it's pretty good. Was not a... I've watched up till part 5 and I read part 6. So, I am caught up with anime in a sense that I've read part 6, but I haven't seen it yet because I've been busy and I read it before the animation came out. I've been seeing all the what's the new one called? Jojoli? No, it's not Jojolion. Is it? What's the new one called? The one was Jodio. Bro, Araki really woke up and was like, huh, what's the good name? Jodio. Huh? Demon Slayer? Yeah, I do like Demon Slayer. I was unfortunate enough to go and watch the Demon Slayer entertainment. Demon Slayer Swordsmith Village arc movie, and let me tell you, it was a waste of my money, okay? They have an hour 30 of recap and 20 minutes of new content. It's not worth it. Yeah, it was worth. I didn't read any of the reviews because I didn't want any spoilers. And I go with me. It's me and my friends. We all get it in the movie theater. We're all, it's like five of us, right? We're all getting the movie theater. We're all chilling. We're ready to go. And then we're like, oh yeah, we're gonna watch a fight scene. It's like a 90 minute movie, right? And there's 20 minutes left. And then they're like, oh, by the way, here's the entertainment district. And then they do like a gazillion year long, like arc. Not like Arik, but like just a Muzan meetup. Muzan's like, hey guys, I exist. And all the demons are like, oh my god, Muzan, no way. Muzan, hello. And they all like beat up each other. And they do that for like 10 minutes. I'm like, what is happening? I'm here to watch Demon Slayer, not Demon Slay Demon. Right? Like, what is happening? Like, it was just such a waste of money and time and I mean, yeah, but they didn't do anything. All the upper demons were like, I'm stronger than you. And then like, no. And just punches the guy in the face. And he kills him. He takes his head off. He kills him. And he's like, ah, I'm actually fine. Which one is Kokushibo? Kokushibo. Oh, the upper one? Dude, he looks sick, okay? He looks sick. And I am in an amazing spawn. Oh yeah, I love this so much. There's a bastion right there. So no need to do that. It was okay. You know, we did get the Mitsuri scene. Okay. That is what we're all looking forward to. Let's be real. All right. You know who you are. You were just watching for the Mitsuri scene. Oh, it's a fashion. Hey, yo. Hey, yo. Fashion? Any fashion enjoyers in chat? Two fashion seeds back to back? Hello? It depends on what your definition of fashion counts, but these are pretty close to each other. What do you mean we don't talk about it? That's the only thing we talking about. That's the only thing we talking about. Hello guys. I like to play Minecraft. Please leave me alone. Okay, don't climb over here. That's incredibly rude. Okay, how are we doing this? We're just gonna go here. And I am going to... I can't even craft a shield, I'm poor. I don't have blocks. Dude, this is amazing. This is amazing. Yeah, I spent all my wood creating a boat because I was over, like, I was on land. I didn't know there was a freaking ocean next to me, so I was like, okay, fine, let's go ocean. And guess what? There was no ocean to speak of. I don't think I have enough blocks to bridge to the bastion, so I have to like... Dude, don't worry, I'm Feinberg. I'm actually Feinberg, okay? I'm Illumina, okay? Trust me. I'm Illumina. Trust. I need Twitch chat to trust that I'm Illumina, okay? Illumina actually watches my videos, okay? Not the other way around. He learns all of his stuff from me. Okay, first of all, where the heck is this thing? Hey. Open? Uh-oh. I don't like that. Look at that, see? I'm practically a genius at this. I'm 0 for 2. What's up with this? You're gonna have to upload him talking about Mitsuri. No. This portion of the video will actually be muted. Fun fact, if this PBs. I'm saying, bro, I'm a content. Content machine! Sacrifice wood to make a pickaxe? Yes. Worth. Oh, that's hot! Ah, that's hot. If I'm over 4, I'm actually gonna kill. Okay, I will not be inciting any violence today. Oh, sorry guys, I was muted. Oops. Like, my chair just went down, bro. What? I became like 10 minutes shorter. Up here. Chair. There we go. Come on. Give me some rods. Hello? I'm under the water. Please help me. You're too much raining. Oh, there's a lot of fire, guys. No way, dude, no way. I'm like, what, 2 for 18? Yeah, that's true, I can make respawn anchor. Bruh! Move me down. Oh, I'm about to mine the spawner. Get me out of here! Out of here! Look at me. Shoot me. Nope. My rates are actually crazy right now. Hold on. Check me out. I'm 5 for 11. 5 for 11. I could have been out of here a year ago. Oh, hi. I love this. I love it here. Nope. I love it here. I'm out of here. I'm going to another village seed. There's a furnace. Hold on. Check me out, chat. Check me out. No, hold on. We're holding. Hold. This guy, get out of my face, villager. Goofy. Oh. Hello? Hello? Ah, that's hot. Literally hot like hot sauce. Oh, hello. I got out of there. Some respect on my name, you golem. Know your place. I do now realize I do have to do bucket strat because I quickly crafted an axe. But I have the money to do it now. Hey, job. Oh, you're a freaking nitwit villager. What am I talking to you about? Out of my face, bozo. Wolfie, why am I talking to this guy? You don't have a job. You have a job. Love you. I love you. Your family gets to escape the death sentence I was about to give them. You're about to be sentenced for cringe. Oh yeah, check me out, chat. Alright, I'm out. That's all I need. Was there hay here? There was. Let's get some. Food for the road. Break with obsidian. It's a really hard block. I could get dandelions too. I don't need it. Good. Bruh, I have no wood. Brother has no wood. And he's expecting to play this game called Minecraft. Classic. Classic. Wait, oh, you're facts. You're facts. You're actually facts. My brain is not really big. Oh, I did that. Oh my gosh, I put the water first. And now I need flint. Brother, what is this? I could have finished this. What is this overworld? Huh? Pause? And I have good gap? And I have good gap? Scared me. You scared. I have my right to bear arms. Should attract enough guys. Dude, he's chill with it. My god, look at all this obby. Put the five in here. Holy. Oh my god, instant trades. Alright, y'all stay chill. I'ma go up. I'ma get the loot. Secure the bag. You know me. Okay. I cannot be bothered to go all the way around. Anything here? Like a triple? I have time because those guys are still trading down there. I don't even need that. Alright, let's go back down. I am not affording to lose this pace. Alright guys, just toss me whatever you have. Alright, screw you guys. I'm going back down. There's my portal. Go back down. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's like no string, but I have beds. Doesn't matter. And I got more string just now. One more obby, please. Thank you. Cool. Cool. That just happened. Ooh, we're gonna have to walk a bit for a portal, but within Pydar. Okay, it's at 22. I got ultra baited. 7 minute leaving Bastion, bro. I've never been on a pace like this. You've never seen your boy up like this. All right, how many chunks? 21. Let's pop. All right, we're chilly. That is actually facts. Thank you for the suggestion. I very greatly appreciate it. Yep, I'll make sure to pop. I'll make sure to pop. The backseat gaming is most definitely allowed, chat. Like, see where I'm going, you feel me? Little cavity right there. My dentist says I have no cavities. Frick you, kid. Oh, I'm not here. I am not here. Now I get about to get boxed by freaking skeleton. I gotta heal up. I'm gonna just pearl over. It's gonna heal up. Throws a pearl. Guys, moment of all time contender. Throws a pearl into the lava. Donates a pearl to the lava. That's a fire arrow. Can you chill out with it? Good to know. Oh, hello, Fortress. I do, in fact, enjoy seeing you. The armor thing, no one appreciates you, because I do. Look at a freaking box, kid. Yep. It's mostly food that I'm concerned about, but thank you. Actually, why am I concerned about food? I shouldn't be. I'm locked in, bro. I feel nothing. I don't feel anything. It's been a minute since I've done one of these. Oh, I think you're good. Ooh, and I'm straying like that. Up staircases. Down these thingies. Up staircases. Lava room. Spawner? Yes. Spawner? I don't want to deal with you. It's good talk, Gobbler. We're doing amazing. How are you doing? Welcome on into the stream. I'm locked in. Just praying for a good rate, inshallah. Rod? I like these. Can't hurt to explore. We're still in range. Now we're not. Let's go back. Everyone drop. Six. I'm taking one more as a safety pearl. You... the guy? No rod, though. No, rod! I can't see. Extreme safety. Dude, I'm just like that. Can we get a statistical analysis? Hey guys, I'm up here from the commentator's desk. Welcome. What's the guy's name? I'm Madden. I'm Madden Football here. We're looking at 8 for 10 on the pearl rates. Just saying right now. Dream RNG. Oh, I can pearl hang. Let's... welcome home. My portal is like right up here on this side. I have to get Ninja Brain open. Okay. First of all, get some wood. I need to make some beds. Cool. Next. What is it, F3C? Okay, it was F3C. I forgot the key bind. I can't believe F3B. Okay. It's... given me a range. I'm not really good at doing this portion. Okay, I have a decent idea where it is. It's like 1400 blocks. More than enough wood. I have to go to 124, negative 140. Once it's that way, negative left. And it's nice and open. I still have fire res left over. Thank you. Amazing pearl. It's just go left from here. What the hell am I doing? Oh, I'm close. No. under lava is unfair. I hate this. I'm just gonna make a portal under lava. Okay, we're at 140. 1, 2, 4. Ow. How and where is he hitting me from? I have a gapple. Yep, thank you. What an amazing pace, boys. Left. I should probably go up. I should definitely go up. I might not be sub 20 with this. That portal build was amazing with the gas just spawn camping me. Shots of Ghast. Bro, my number went up for real. I believe. 17 minutes, still good. Enough. Time. I believe. What the heck just happened? What the heck was that? Now I think it's a good time to pop gap. Need immediate health. What the hell is wrong with you guys? I tried, guys. To PB? Peanut butter? Amazing. Someone's definitely not here. Even this further down, it's definitely not gonna be here. Unless. I just look right here. No, it's way too far. Is that it? No. Bruh, this is not it. There's like 10 different other staircases too. Another staircase down, bro. What the heck? Go back up. It's actually 23 minutes. 23:40 is current PB. Oh, frick you. Oh, wow. I'm gonna be stuck in here with you. I just looked right at the beginning, right here, since I enter. Nope. So bright in here. Light. I did not preempt. I'm not too familiar with how to, so I decided to speedrun. Just go with it, because I didn't have time. Oh, there it is. Still PBable. It's not over till it's over. Yeah, that's right. More than just a measly dragon to take me down. Do your worst. Nope. Saw it coming. Oh, I thought I looked at the guy. Please. Lock? Not lock. Thought it was. What the heck? I've never done a diagonal perch before, and I messed up. It was not PB. I'd never done a diagonal perch before, and it wouldn't be PB. It's fine. Good attempt, good attempt. Did you go next? No, that's mad unfortunate. That stronghold luck. Dude, why? This game is telling me to run villages at this point. Was good, Pingu. Not. Nah. It's okay. Ooh, we'll recover. I've thrown worse than that. Hey, at least I didn't throw a world like a new PB. It's fine. Okay, I should be playing this world? Cool. The stream like bugged out for me for which instance I'm on. I am not making it all the way over there. It's fine. We recover. It was never meant to be. The Cinderella run, for real. I learned speedrunning from your videos. W, what's your current record at? If you have one, that is. 22, dang! This is when the student beats the master. You beat the guide man. Can I say? W, I'm not making that. And you can see your guide master, it gets all obliterated by world luck. Do I sell? Sometimes. Does the world sell? Every time. Nope. Saying it. Real. That's what I'm looking off in the distance. Alright, let him cook now. Yeah, W. There's so much IRL as well. I'm like, yo, W. And I'm like, my friend's like, what the hell are you doing? I'm like, oh, I'm doing W. I'll let my emo artist cook up a Haroon W emote. Which you can get free emotes on the Haroon Shot channel? No way. Tell me how. Did you know if you have Amazon Prime? No way. You can connect your Amazon Prime with your Twitch account and you get free Twitch Prime. You sub to a streamer of your choice every month for free and get cool emotes, dude. Get that Haroon Shot emote, yes sir. Look at that. Professional sellout. I have the script memorized. Jeff Bezos running my channel. Yeah, you're like, oh my god, Haroon W. So if I get to the point one day where people like recognize me, be like slightly problematic, because I do go to like a public school, but like it shouldn't be too problematic. Like, you know that Valorant guy, the no way, you're literally trolling. He literally goes to Harvard, okay? And we'll get recognized like daily at Harvard. So that guy probably has it worse than I do. Just saying. This village is not it. Shh. Not sure how often I come to Canada, but I'll think about it. Alright, looking for a lava pool. No hay una lava pool ahí. Be funny if I was just like walking down the road, like my family or like some friends, like, oh my god, Haroon Shah? And I'm like, that's literally me. That is quite literally me. Wait, this is actually like, if this is mapless, it'd be massive. Nope. Nice hoodie. Thank you. Thank you. Look at this hoodie. Hold on. That's sick. That's sick. And look at it. Oh, hold on. On the license plate. It says twin turbo on the license plate. Yeah. How do I use my hands in a freaking mirrored camera? Yeah. W. It's W. Isn't that sick? Vroom vroom, I'm like that. Oh, hello, boat. Oh, hello, boat. No way, no way. Twin turbo, no way. Dude, how the hell do I get in here? Oh, hi. Poisonous potato? No way. Let me get out of here. Dude, swim! Swim! Alright, cool. Proj any day. What? Oh my gosh, I tried it, man. Oh, I got jukes for days. Bro, this... Whoever died on this boat, I'm telling you right now. Whoever died on this boat is the poorest guy. How do you not have that much money? You die, and all you leave behind is one iron? Nah, maybe your boat did deserve to crash. Hey, yo.
Gaming.
VN Rave with a primer. W. Give me a W. That's it. Every time someone subs, primer, whatever, you get W. W. There's your best JDM car. Okay, okay. Bro spin. Massive W. Thank you, VN Rave. Dude, I'm actually so glad that, like, I'm actually streaming again, because this thing is, like, so fun. Plus, you can see exactly how bad I am at this game. And that's kind of crazy. Kind of crazy. Advertising Walmart? You're making fun of the poor? What do I mean, bruh? Whoa, if you're poor, you are completely valid. Trust. It is optional to subscribe. It is to support me. I'm a college student. You know how expensive that thing is? I only have one more year left of college and I'm out. Oh my god. Took you an hour long to log into Twitch? Dude. Bro was going through... You had to like... Go through every 2FA and everything. I missed you in the self-promo channel. I posted there, I promise. Going to uni this year? I'm scared? Okay, here's the strat, okay? Don't fall behind on homework. Because that's like the first way to fail in class. Second, focus on your studies. I know people are going to be like, oh my god, welcome to college, right? Oh my god, you're big, you can do whatever, right? Okay, you got to lock in. You got to lock in. Like, only play your games when you're done with school. I'm sure the guy who crashed here from the earlier was also a college student, but he bullied him after stealing from him. Okay, but here's the thing. If you're a college student and you spend your free time sailing the seven seas, and you leave your college money with you? I don't know, maybe it's on you that you've crashed your boat and died. I'm just saying, I'm not the public arbitrator of the moral committee for how you should spend your life, but if you're in college and you're going on a pirate's journey over the ocean and you die, and I pick up your money, I think I earned it. And you're bad. Oh, I'll add, but basically don't fall behind. Like, dude, you could have gone to lecture. Instead, bro went on a pirate expedition. Two insanely different things. I know a lot of YouTubers do like... My god, here's like a college, like Technoblade type, like essay, not essay video, but like story time video. I'm like, bro, I don't got stories like that. I'm like, lame. Like, I don't have any extravagant college tales of me fighting my demons to like go to class or anything. Like, some YouTubers will be like, yeah, I'd say fight a Goliath giant on the way to class, and I'm like, huh? Yeah, I ran into Poseidon on the way to math class, and I'm like, what is happening? I'm just an engineering guy. Okay, where was that original... thing I found earlier, probably where all the freaking kelp is. I also want to get back into Bed Wars, but I feel like Bed Wars is like beyond dead. Like, there's like 1k concurrent players in like fours. Like, huh? Fall from glory. Glory days. Hello. Bye bye. Bro, what is this? I don't know these fancy portal mechanics. Hello. And it's bad. Owie. I don't know what I just did, but I certainly don't like it. I stopped playing Battle of Bed. I used to play Doubles and Mat. Skyblock, and Skyblock's also dying. Sad state of Hypixel. Hypixel doesn't have Skyblock, it would be dead. That's true. Skyblock is only alive right now because it has... Or, Hypixel's only alive because it has Skyblock. Which is kind of unfortunate because Skyblock is like a no-life gameplay. Like, game mode. Like, there's so many much better things you can do in your life. But you know what's worse? Like, grinding Valorant. I don't get people who are like, yeah, I'm like gold 3. It's like, go home, do something. I feel like Valorant is more grindy than Skyblock in the sense of how much stuff you gotta do. And what's worse? League of Legends. Oh my god, the grind. Like, yeah, I played like 4 games in like 3 days. I'm like, how, bruh? Boy, I like that. I just don't get it. People like those games. I don't really like them. Do what you want. I just think they're boring. And it's worse, waiting 2 weeks for a package with Amazon Prime, you can get a package quicker. And with Amazon Prime, you can connect to your Twitch account and you can get one free sub every single month to your favorite Twitch streamer, which it may or may not be me. And you get all access to all my emotes made by my amazing artist, and they look sick. So yeah, plug done. I play leagues. I choose something. It was like a demon's attacking them. Yeah, I don't know. League people are like a different specimen. They don't feel like they're human. I do have some League friends, and it's just like, what is happening? My friend actually got me to download League way back when. And I installed it. I played like half of a game, and I was like, dude, this game is dog, and I uninstalled. That was literally the smartest thing I've ever done in my life. Like, I escaped the League addiction. Let it be known. They say it couldn't happen. They say it wouldn't be done. I did it. Oh my god. You just like me for real. I just could never just imagine myself grinding League for the rest of my life. It's like a boring game. Like, I got 5 iron out of it. That's not bad. A ton of this stuff. Hey, where's your iron golem guy? Hi. Yeah, my friend was like, oh yeah, it's like 5 stacks. Just learn how to play the game. And they made me play like the fox skin person. And I was like, wow, I'm a weeb. And then I played the game. I'm like, dude, this game is so bad. What the heck? And never play that game again. Thank god. All my League friends out there, I'm sorry, it's the truth, and you know it. League people are the first people to know how bad their game is. Valorant players, they're stuck in like a... They have like a little bit of an addiction, they don't want to like, recognize it. But League players know. They're like, yep, I'm aware. I know what I'm doing to myself. I just picked all the garbage I tossed. I'm just gonna go down. I can't be bothered. Oh, I need a freaking bucket. I need an axe as well. I need gravel. It's just sad to see, like, You'll be sucked into a game. I guess, like, do your thing, but, like, come on, man. Get your money up. Hold on. I hear noises. There's something here. True, it is somewhat amusing. To a degree. I like went right through those iron blocks. Here. Bro's like walking. I don't know if he's up or down. I think it's up. I might run into lava if I just go straight down. Let me in. It's already 5 minutes. I got gold. Oh, I was far away from lava. Nope. That cave was bad. Probably gonna be the last run of the day, because I should probably hop off. I've been online for a bit. Oh, I freaking open up my YouTube playlist I'm playing and it closed out my Twitch chat. And I can't read. I'll be back once I am finished speedcrafting. I can't see Twitch chat. I'm scared. What if like everyone's like, yep, heading out, peace. And I'm just like, oh, hi. Okay, let's fix this. Bang. You're in the abyss? Real. Look at this gas sapling. Oh my god, I'm good for the environment. Look at me. Thank me. Do you have a command to check the current song slash playlist? I don't, but I can just link my stream playlist. My songs in my playlist are all just like current future funk songs that I find cool. And they're copyright free. They're all copyright free. So for a streamer boy like me, it's perfect. Future funk is definitely like one of those music genres where it's like, dude, once you hear it, like it hits. Around that block. Wait, no. Oh my god, block one. It really is. Like, once you just, like, you can't just, what is it called? Just listen to it. It's like, find it. Once you find it, it's huge. It's like, oh yeah, that's nice. Oh, is that a good ravine right there? All that stuff floating? I don't know if I should trust a dolphin going next to that. I was gonna ditch me. Wait, that's good. What's up, dolphins? Can y'all bring me over just a little bit that way? Yep, I know you could. Oh, look at that beautiful formation. On my face, kid. That poor dolphin. Cool. Wait, I want it. Hit me. Notice me. Why? You dolphins? I mean, if you try hard enough, you can eat anything. There is a Bastion. Please, notice me. Bang. Oh, got bald. Get out of here. Oh, we're like that. We're actually like that. Anyway. Back to what we're looking for. Bastions. 80s, 100 spike. It's like a Bastion. Right there. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh my god, it's FaZe Clan logo. FaZe up. You know, FaZe Clan died? Their stock is at like 95 cents right now. And they're on the risk of like being delisted from NASDAQ. So don't buy FaZe stock, whatever you do. Oh my god, my nose is itching, but the world is telling me I have to move on. Oh my god, night vision, I'm seeing. My vision is crazy. Okay. Suspicious Stew meta? Yeah. Dude. If you have night vision in Minecraft, does that mean you have imposter vision? Think about it. Let that sink in. Let him in. Oh my god, I'm not going. I'm good. Let him in. Let this sink in. Bye. Okay, show me the Bastion. No more games. Oh, just walk into lava. Was not looking straight. Oh my god, that was dangerous. Should we get on food? Where is the Bastion? They told me it's over here. Hey. Wasn't me. Okay. Right there. Bang, I'm out. Hi guys. Ooh, the getaway. The baby driver. He's crazy. And there is the Bastion right there. Very nice. Very nice. Que pro. Okay, bro. We're not gonna talk about that. Okay, so from where I was going, nearest Bastion was right here, the one I was going to. And it was Hoglin with good gap, bad gap, no triple, and then Fortress. Yikes. Red flag. Women, if your man's has a good gap, a bad gap, and also a spawner, that's not your man's. That's a Bastion followed by a freaking treasure Bastion. You got ultra baited. Like, you think you're going to a fortress and you're not. It's so stupid. I hate it. Goofy. Oh well. I think I'm gonna end it off here. Oh my god, look. This is a perfect place to end it off. Ending off the stream with all these guys, all my best friends. Hey, don't say that. Don't make that noise. Come on, we're best friends. Isn't that right, guys? Oh. All my friends are dead. Anyway, if you like this video, make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. What is it called? Make sure to follow the Twitch. where is it? The Discord. Join the Discord. Follow all the socials. You know the drill. We'll be back tomorrow. You already know. We'll be back tomorrow for some more insane epic runs. We'll do a raid because, you know, you guys want some free channel points. So you might as well just raid. I don't want to hear my voice. We'll just raid a friend of mine who's live. Who is live? Let's see here. I think Tofu's live.
Not even a treasure map room.
What's the best part? Yeah, we can raid Tofu real quick. All right. I'll see you boys on the other side. Peace. Where's W? Where's W? Peace. Goodbye. Goodbye, chatters. Goodbye. Let's go. Make sure to join Discord or you're bald. You're bald if you don't join Discord. Trust me, you are. I know I can see your hair.
One.
Take your videos offline and watch uninterrupted. Try YouTube Premium on.